trains or other personal belongings not attended during this crossing. On arrival at our final destination, all passengers must disembark the vessel. In the event of a shipboard emergency, signals will be sounded on the ship's general alarm, followed by the same signals on the ship's whistle. If this should occur, you may be asked to proceed to one of the passenger assembly stations, which are located at both ends of the main passenger cabin. Please follow all instructions given by the crew. Life jackets may be found underneath bench seats in the passenger cabin, in lockers on the sun deck, and in drop pins at the base of the stairwells on the car deck. To learn more about donning the life jackets or other shipboard emergency responses, ask any crew member or review the information at the passenger assembly stations. Passengers who may have special needs during an emergency should identify themselves to any crew member upon boarding. If you have any questions, please stop by the ship's office or ask any crew member. In accordance with state and federal laws, smoking and vaping are prohibited onboard any Washington State ferry. Lastly, all alcoholic beverages